This is a USB type temperature data logger. There are buttons to start and stop recording of the temperature. There are 5 LEDs to indicate whether it has exceeded the programmed levels during the recording. Each USB is having its own serial numbers which are traceable. This USB is programmed for first high limit of 30 degrees centigrade and second high level of 60 degrees. Also the low levels are 20 and 0 degrees centigrade. Now we have started recording by pressing the start button and are applying high temperature using hot air. You can see that the temperature is rising. The temperature has crossed 30 degrees for 60 seconds and the LED shown as H started blinking. Now we are applying more hot air and once it crossed 60 degrees the second LED namely HH is blinking. Now we kept the USB inside a freezer for some time and can see that both L and LL are blinking. We have been recording the temperature under different conditions for couple of days and have now stopped recording by pressing stop button. Now we are inserting into a laptop. There is no special software or drivers required for the same. You can see that the USB appears on the screen and you can open reports in different formats. First we will open the PDF report. You can see the report here. Here you can see that the sampling rate is 60 seconds. Further you can see the number of readings, two levels of higher limits and two levels of lower limits. As you saw, once the temperature exceeded these limits, the corresponding LED started blinking. Now you can see the graph here. You can see the various points at which the temperature exceeded the programmed limits. You can specifically see the points where we applied hot air and those inside the freezer. Majority of the remaining duration was at room temperature. Also you can see the benchmark set by us by pressing the start button. Here you can see the highest and lowest temperature during the recording period. You can see that all alert levels were activated. Also the duration for which these temperatures were exceeded can be seen here. Now we will see the Excel sheet. The PDF report was a summary, whereas the Excel sheet will give complete set of readings for the entire duration. Also the report comes in plain text form which can be seen here. Thus it can be seen that this USB data logger provides a cost-effective solution for recording temperature.